Hi boys and girls, it's Marci Chavalas and it's story time. Today's story is called Maria, my first Maria Montessori, and it's part of the Little People Big Dreams series. We're going to be learning about a really famous and important woman named Maria Montessori. We're going to flip the book over and learn a little bit about this. Introduce your baby or kids, because we can all learn from stories like this, to the pioneering educator and doctor. So let's go ahead and read more about Maria Montessori. She's one of my favorite heroes, and I hope you enjoy listening to her story. Are you ready? All right, let's grow. Little Maria was an Italian girl with an incredible will to learn. Look at her, it looks like she likes to read books. She was always inventing games to make learning more fun. I love that. Something that I like to do when I was a teacher. It's always fun to make learning a blast by turning it into a game. Maria grew to become the first girl in her country to study medicine. She had to study all by herself, as people didn't easily accept her. At that time, boys and girls, it wasn't very common to have women doctors. Now it is, and that's an awesome thing. But back then, it was very hard for women who wanted to be doctors, so it was a big deal that she was able to study medicine and become a doctor. She worked in a hospital where children were treated as if they were sick just because they had special needs. Maria gave them the best medicine of all, a little love and lots of fun. I can tell Maria is very caring, and she is very concerned about the children, and she spends time with them. I think that's something very beautiful. She's building relationships with all the children. Soon, these children were learning through play, and they loved it. Maria decided to open a school called the Children's Home. That looks like a wonderful school to be part of. Would you like to go to that school? I know I would. It's like a fun place to learn. There, girls and boys learned by listening to stories and playing games. Maria became a leader of teachers who wanted to follow in her footsteps. Look at the teachers from all around the world wanting to learn from Maria. That's how Maria inspired children everywhere to be their best selves. For the children of today are the makers of tomorrow. That's right, boys and girls. You're kids now, but one day you're going to be in charge of our country and you're going to be the leaders in the future. And that's the end of the story. I hope you enjoyed reading Maria with me. If you did, click the like button right now. And if you'd like to hear more stories, click the bell to be alerted about new stories and subscribe so that you get to hear all the brand new stories when they come out. All right, don't forget to share this with a friend, and I'll see you next time. Bye, friends.